this is a technology that's inherently 3D. So in some sense, we could call ourselves the builder of the true 3D printers.
PERFI stands for Beyond the Perfect Fit. So it's actually an attempt to democratize personalized manufacturing, you could say, or to make custom-made personal parts available to a large audience.
3D printing, essentially, is to trigger the polymerization of photoresin. And if you just mix with different other functionality, then the object will serve a different purpose.
We would take a digital model coming from the 3D scanner and feed it into our standalone software that will recalculate it and turn this model into a 3D rotating hologram, to which later we could feed to our projector and expose it into this cylinder that rotates and contains the liquid photopolymer resin.
The idea of the technology in the first place is that we're trying to deal with this impossibility of making things fast, precise, and highly customized.
So initially we are breaking the carbon to carbon bonds using the UV light that hardens this material instantly, so that we essentially turn the liquid into the hard structure, and with our technology we can do it within seconds as opposed to hours as it is with traditional 3D printing.
The true question that this technology is trying to tackle is that if you want to build things fast and precisely, can you have the freedom in geometric design? People often resort to 3D printing to answer this question, but before the born or the emergence of this new tech, you could say the speed had been a bottleneck, but in our opinion, it's not anymore.
I see the potential that we can change the things that today is moving very slow. When I have to make a mold for my customers in the clinic, we have to wait from 1 to 3 weeks sometimes to get the mold. And I cannot fit the hearing aids before I have the mold. And if it breaks, then we also have to wait a long time to get it.
PERFI stands for Beyond the Perfect Fit. So it's actually an attempt to democratize personalized manufacturing, you could say, or to make custom-made personal parts available to a large audience.